They don't want us to be near them. At Kukumahi, him no, no shanty and Banyangu was a Kumanya Ibrakahi, Ukomunda.
Whether a minister is seriously a very big problem in this municipal council. I'm the 8th town clerk since 2010. Town clerks come here 1 year ago. And the honorable minister, you can't work in this environment when you are a leader.
Seeing that they allocated 294,000, me, I haven't seen them, I haven't approved that money. So what is telling me, we never saved that money.
Money was allocated, and I cannot every account for it, because the money, I presume, is on the system, but not in the department.
The money which the departments are saying, you are saying you are allocated to them, they have not seen it. It is you to pay that money.
I wanted to propose that you record a statement in the police for future reference. Let the CCID get a statement from you.
The officer called the town clerk of this municipality stands cautioned very strongly. You either improve or we find something else to do. So head of finance, I'm going to head Wengu, Mr. Carl, for the time being, please take disciplinary action. If possible, including relieving them of their offices. As investigation continues, let us investigate these particular departments because of the failure and loss caused to government.
We are here to make sure that corruption is history in Bushenyi. In a bid to make Bushenyi great again, we must ensure that there is no corruption in our district.